Hello, dork.
Oh, what's up, dork?
How's it going?
Oh, I was pressurized.
Hi.
What did you say at dinner? Don't grab too many bulges.
I didn't say that.
Foliage shot. Been smelling bread every time I take a flip turn. So yeah, that was today. More to come.
I guess this is pretty much where we start this vlog. And I've made it. I'm here in Slovakia. We're currently at an Airbnb. You can see the bike case, kitchen. Mark's bike case is over there. I just built my bike. And basically we're just getting ready to go to the X-Bionic hotel here in a few hours. But until then, it's 7:45 in the AM. My body thinks it's about 9 or 10 PM, maybe later, back 8 hours behind. So I'm having a bit of a struggle. I've got a big training day today just to get oriented. And I mean, it's like 6 hours, 7 hours of training. It's crazy. I don't know why, but I'm sure there's a point.
All right, Nick, we made it to X-Bionic.
Wow.
What's your first impressions of this?
Team USA, Ben Knut's already here waiting for us. We got just triathlon is everywhere. Sports, equestrian. We got Porsches out there that are just waiting.
Yeah, that's your car.
Feel right at home seeing my car.
We saw Jackson, right?
I think that might be Jackson.
Yeah, we think this is Jackson. Oh, no.
That's Brayden Curry, man. Oh, that's Lionel Sanders.
It's Jackson. Jackson Laundry.
Yeah. But man, this place is awesome. Can't wait to explore. This is like the first 10 minutes we're here.
Yeah.
Gonna get a coffee, gonna go ride for a long time and see what else life brings us here at this place.
Here we go.
There's Matt Hansen, Jackie Herring. We know these people.
It
means they were here.
It's pretty awesome how they celebrate the triathlon.
Been riding a few hours and well, this is pretty much it. Just a lot of wind, a lot of flat, but great roads. You just hear your wheels plowing through the air.
Now we're gonna go swim and then finally get some eating going on. But we're here at the old X-Bionic Sphere and we'll show you around. So here's the indoor pool. And we're gonna check the outdoor pool here next. What?
It was over there, Pula.
Outdoor pool, pretty legit. Let's swim. All right, day one at the X-Bionic Sphere, and we just did a pretty big day of effort. Haven't really eaten much today, which is kind of crazy. I think I ate so much the last few days traveling with pastas and breads. Like,
carved you up last night, gave him a huge bowl of pasta.
So I've been all right. Ah, that's what we smell. There's like a pretzel.
Prakuk.
Been smelling bread every time I take a flip turn. So yeah, that was today.
Oh, the stretch.
Oh, hey, I was like, I thought I just heard a GoPro turn on.
I turned on the GoPro, look at this. Going to the pool, look at that.
Our commute is through the hotel.
It takes about 10 minutes to walk anywhere in this hotel because it's so vast and expansive and awesome.
Wow, I need a shave.
Me too.
That's bad, don't do too close up on that. No, it's Thursday, Sunday race. He's getting really zoomed in on the facial hair right now.
It's not.
We rode with the Germans, or a few of the Germans, a few of the Brits. It's a fun group here. Not only is it gonna be a good race, but I feel like it's just a really good group of athletes.
Dude, this thing is the best.
Does it also enlarge other items that you have?
Yeah, it does actually.
Mark, the wind tunnel, did you test it with all the sticky stuff and it made it faster?
Actually, I do need to clean the bike, but it is kind of nice when like this stuff gets sticky here, because then it holds your bottles a bit better. Yeah.
Ooh.
So there's some spots on your bike you can leave sticky.
All right, Mark, one more day until we race.
Yeah, it's been going by nice and slow, but I think after all the stuff today, it's just gonna be like, boom, race day's here. Today we have today. Pro Brief and the Pro Panel.
Registration.
Here we go, another registration. Ooh, look at this car.
What are you doing down there?
Oh my God, aching bones. I can barely get back up.
I got
sorting
you.
My shit.
Your shit's good.
Look at this.
Look at this.
Best briefing ever.
Get in there.
Oh, let's go.
All right, we're at the press conference. Mark's about to get on stage. We just had the pro briefing, which was pretty intense. The run course is 5 laps, pretty much. Pretty nuts. Yeah, it's a stacked field. This race is going to be legit.
Mark, how are you?
I'm great. It's great to be here.
You recently won the San Antonio non-drafting race, which is one of the biggest non-drafting race in the US.
Yeah, St. Anthony's is a famous Olympic distance race, yep. So quite a bit shorter than this race, but still a bucket list race that I've always wanted to win.
We come here with Nick Chase here, one of the most experienced athletes in the field. I don't want to say the oldest one, the most experienced.
It's great having a travel buddy when you come abroad. It's our first time here and we're having a good time. Belinda, the rest of the Challenge family, this hotel, they're treating us really well and I think we're both going to come back.
All right, Mark, day before the race. Finally, it's been like forever, I feel like. What's the old game plan? It's about 9 a.m., I think, or?
It's 8 a.m.
8 a.m.
It's like you're gonna shave your legs at some point.
Yes, that's pretty cool. Pretty good. Nice and gets the legs nice and slippery.
So setting up disc wheels.
Yep, setting up the disc wheels.
Oh.
Yeah, bicep.
Oh, hey. Didn't see you there.
That's how the pros do it.
Oh man, I gotta nail it now too.
Just you set said it down that. There. Roll it around.
Well, it's tough because this is
a wide arm.
No, it's
you're really not doing
now it. I'm not doing a good job because you're here videoing.
Wow.
There we go.
Okay.
But this is the difficult part.
Because it's reaching the maximum limit. Roll it around. This brake is aligned.
No, see, this is where it's tough.
All right, we're gonna. Thanks, Mark. That was great.
Yep.
So here in my situation, I'm watching Formula One. Just putting some numbers on some things. I got the disc wheel on this morning. Race shoes, I'm gonna try the Metaspeed Edge.
Not the Metaspeed Sky, Metaspeed Edge this time from Running Warehouse. Great partnership there.
All the nutrition for the day, some pH salts, some gels. I'm gonna run a flow gel bottle on the back of the saddle. Helmet, we got the running cap, the glasses, and of course, the bike.
And we got our water kettle, baby.
Water
let's go.
Kettle, so we can make
good coffee.
Make coffee in the morning. Ooh, that's what I want for a second coffee today.
Yeah, I'm going to.
The coffee here is basic as it gets.
Oh.
Ow.
Mark, just what'd you do?
Oh, it's really hot.
Poor guy.
Poor guy.
Are you making coffee right now?
Yeah.
Oh, dirty. Let's see what Mark's been doing. So we got these Nike Vapor Alpha Fly 3s, which were sold out in a few seconds.
The good
seconds.
Thing is they probably have a bit more grip than the other Nikes, yeah, which is good because we're running on
super
sand.
Super light. Did you get these from Running Warehouse?
Yep.
Nice.
Well, we'll check in after the race and let you know how it goes, but for now, this is pretty much it.
Nicholas Chase, come on, Nick! Okay. Thank you, Nick. Come on, nice group. Where do you want to go? Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, you should see this buddy. He's always not wearing a shirt.
Well, Mark's back there working on some travel stuff for tomorrow. He'll probably chime in a little bit. This race definitely reminds any American coming to race in Europe that it's a different ballgame sometimes in terms of bike. My race, I got shelled in the swim. Couldn't do it much on the bike, but I ran really well. That was great. And honestly, that didn't just come here for the race, came here for the experience. Challenge family is a legit entity that Americans just don't get to see a lot of.
It's like bittersweet, of course, when you lose so much time and you're at your highest power.
So a few things to look there, decent swim. Honestly, it was actually pretty easy. And then run, went for it. I had nothing to lose. And ended up, unfortunately, walking, which is very humbling.
How come you had to walk?
I just wasn't able to, I didn't get a pee off the bike, but I didn't feel like I had a pee once I started running. And then all of a sudden it just like grabbed my kidneys and just went.
Locked you up?
Yeah. So yeah, mostly bitter.